When our grandchildren are middle-aged, our world will be a place we can only imagine. Today, there are more people over 80 than ever before. In 2050, there will be 32 million seniors, triple what it is today. The good news is, if we live that long, that's wonderful. The bad news is that one out of every two of us will have Alzheimer's disease.